What do you think has the team, or does the team need to improve to get into the playoffs?
We need to get better on defense and try our best to keep playing the same.
Jeff, you guys are a team that takes a lot of mid-range shots. You don't see us like three-point shooting in the bottom. Is that an area where it's more exploitable now?
That's what the defense gives you. Everybody wants you to take mid-range too. We just have to have some guys to really make us like ball in my turn for the game. We just take the defense guys.
At this point, do you feel like you guys are a little underrated? Everybody's talking about Cleveland and obviously Toronto, Boston, and up-and-comers. Nobody kind of seems to have you on their radar.
That's good. Keep it that way. Sneak up on some guys.
Yeah. Tell me about you and Paul George. Paul used to have the ball in his hands a lot last year. You come in, you're obviously the playmaker. You want to get everybody involved. How hard was it? What was the communication process like? And are you guys still trying to figure out who gets the ball when and does what?
I'm starting to figure it out now, but we're getting better daily. Players, and you just gotta know when to get him the ball and let him be effective. And, in the fourth quarter, we look to him, try to get the ball in his hands as much as possible, and let him make the plays, and he's been doing that lately.
Does he ever go, Jeff, I need one more?
Nah, he's not like that. He's a really unselfish superstar. He tells me to play my game, and I know my game is helping him get the ball and give him some easy shots. I think as a team, we do a good job of that.
Me and my teammates really enjoyed it. We've been practicing. We practiced yesterday. It was pretty crazy. But it was a good practice. We actually didn't want to practice on two dunks. So it's always huge to have that type of energy going into a game. Hopefully, we can have a great practice today. It's going to be great.
And obviously, after this game, it's back to the grind in the States. Obviously, people say the West, is obviously the heavily favorite conference. But talk a little bit about the East and the competition and then the teams that you're,
Oh, man. Right now, I think it's like 5-6 teams that has kind of the same record. Everybody's on each other's heels. Right now, we're currently sitting to chasing that fourth spot. It's been a tough battle. We've dropped some games that we shouldn't have dropped. We're finally gelled together on a 5-game winning streak, hopefully a 6-win. Go back to the States with some momentum. Like I said, everybody's on each other's heels right now. Washington's playing really good. I think they're in a game behind us. As long as we keep winning, we'll be fine. And right now, like I said, we just want to go out there and practice and hopefully have a great one. Taking it to the game.
Okay, and one more thing to the camera. Do you say, thanks for being a part of the NBA Global
Team?
So you're going to remember that?
Yeah, I got 14. I used to black CJ all the time. He used to get mad at me in practice.
Who you following?
It's true. Yeah, they used to call me Sensei.
Yeah, we used to call him. That is very
wild.
Because I saw you doing the pull-ups with no hands there.
That's really good. Man. Keep our room dark. Keep it lit when the time is appropriate. They've had a little protocol to do this. How to maintain each other.
Let's talk about your new shoe.